Welcome back. You're watching 10 News. We've been hearing about it for years, but the Northwest Rail Link has taken another important step in its long and bumpy journey towards construction. Residents have now been given two potential sites to decide on.
Gavin and Sarah Baisley moved to this acreage at Rouse Hill 10 years ago, looking for the quiet life.
Peace and quiet. We love it.
Not for much longer. 70,000 houses will be built here in the next few decades, and the first step towards that is the Northwest Rail Link. The plans have been talked about for years, but today the New South Wales government finally announced two possible sites for construction.
What the government's determined to do is to future-proof transport options in this region. That's why today we're releasing two potential new transport corridors seeking public comment.
Either at Cudgegong Road to Marsden Park in a more commercial area, or Cudgegong Road to Riverstone closer to homes such as the Baisleys.
We want acreage, so we'll move on when that happens.
Others can hardly wait to be able to get on a train.
Might be the first one on it. If I live that long.
It's certainly hard to picture now, but in the next 30 years, about 200,000 people are expected to move into this area.
We don't want to cause disruption or unnecessary acquisitions in the future because the government today didn't do its planning.
Residents have until May to have their say.
I'm open to people telling me which one they would prefer.
Construction begins in 2014. Jessica Turner, 10 News.